Thank you, Andrew. First of all, Dr. Rood, faculty, students, alumni, and distinguished guests of Marietta College, I am extremely humbled and honored to accept this Distinguished Alumnus of the Year Award. Many thanks. As we all know, no one does or lives their lives alone. And I would first like to thank my lovely wife, Ingrid, for her unwavering love and support for over 47 years. She has tolerated my fantasies and foibles and always said, yes, we can raise a family at the same time as you attempt another. Let's make our community and the world a little better place to live adventure. I would also like to thank my entire family, many of whom are gathered here today for their unwavering support. Thank you from the bottom of my heart. I would especially like to share with you the reason that I came to attend Marietta College. I'm sure everyone here has a different reason. The reason I came was my older brother, Dick, who is here today, who came to Marietta in 1959 and graduated in the class of 1963. Growing up, we did everything together, and he was always my hero. Back then, you might recall, Father Flanagan Boys Town had a poster that showed a bigger boy carrying a younger boy with the motto, "He ain't heavy, he's my brother." That describes my brother Dick. If he was going to Marietta, then I was going to Marietta. Our parents were not wealthy, but as a message to all the alumni here today, we both received presidential scholarships, which allowed us to come to Marietta. Two things stand out for me about the time I spent here at Marietta. First was the caring faculty that I met, who clearly had teaching as their top priority. And second, that a Marietta liberal arts education taught me that all knowledge is related in part of a single whole. We struggle to understand the whole, so we divide the entity into sections, like math, chemistry, physics, art, music, etc., to make the learning process easier. I learned about the pieces at Marietta, but I also learned the importance of never losing sight of the interfaces between the pieces and the beauty and the power of the integrated whole that is best represented by nature and the world around us. My work with establishing Great Lakes biomimicry has taught me the wisdom of what Albert Einstein meant when he said, "Look deep into nature, and then you will understand everything better." Marietta taught me to look and think deeply in all things. I will be eternally grateful. Perhaps my favorite passage from the New Testament of the Bible is the parable of the talents from the Gospel of Matthew. And I would like to leave you with a quote from that world-renowned writer and philosopher, Irma Brombeck, that expresses what has guided my life. "When I stand before God at the end of my life, I hope that I would not have a single bit of talent left and could say, I used everything you gave me. I wish and pray the same for each and every one of you. Thank you very much."